Go on. Don't stop now. It's better to let the blood circulate.
The Ironwood Grove. An ironwood shield.
The strongest wood in the known world. You seem to be favoring it. Always sad to see a warrior lose a leg.
I'm fine, Maestro Tengrin. Look, I'll show you. Lady Forrester. She's always been kind to me. Treated me like I was a forester myself. Mira. Still in King's Landing, I suppose. Although, I wonder if they'll bring her home. Talia and Ethan. I suppose Lord Ethan now. Asher. Exiled to Essos, unfortunately. Ryan. Never easy being a fourth-born son. Lord Forrester. It was an honor to squire for him. Gregor the Good. Roderick. He was our best warrior by far.
I may be mistaken. You do seem able to put weight on it.
This might help.
It's a good thing you've done, bringing that back to House Forrester. By right, that belongs to Lord Ethan now. That sword has been handed down through 50 generations of Forresters. Did your leg feel weak?
No. I just wanted to ask you. Why do the White Hills hate the Forresters?
I think it's safe to say the feeling is mutual. There's been enmity between the two houses for as long as anyone can remember. I don't doubt someone killed someone, which led to more killings of someones, and then, well, here we are.
The White Hills want Forrester Ironwood.
Ah, they'd take it all if we'd let them, especially now with the Boltons in power, and proceed to clear-cut every last inch of it until there's nothing left. Just as they've done before.
Can I go now?
I believe your leg will be fine. Only time will tell, but... Lady Forrester.
Welcome home, Garrett. We're all relieved to know you survived.
Thank you, my lady.
Talia asked to see you.
Garrett, I heard what happened. Is it true? Your family... I'm so sorry.
Me too.
Off to bed now. Hurry on. Garrett was just telling me how valiantly Lord Forrester fought to the end, even when all was lost. I'm sure Lady Forrester would like to know. Whatever you can recall.
He loved his family, my lady. He was very proud of Roderick.
Yet he was unable to save him.
You were with Roderick, no? I'm sure it was chaos and confusion. But if you can remember anything, I'm sure Lady Forrester would like to know.
He fought valiantly, my lady.
Of course he did. He was House Forrester's best.
This has been so incredibly difficult for us, especially the children. But I was told you were the last to see my husband alive.
Yes, my lady.
I know it may be difficult to remember, but if I may ask, was there anything he said?
Any last words before he passed? If you can remember. It would mean so much to the family.
He mentioned something about the North Grove.
The North Grove? What of it?
He said, the North Grove must never be lost.
The North Grove. Interesting.
I see. You have the Forrester sword.
This belongs with Ethan now. He's the new lord of the house.
Thank you, Garrett.
Of course, my lady.
It demands a response.
It's too dangerous, especially now.
Now is the time to prove our strength.
I'll be sure it's given to Ethan.
Against aggression.
Duncan, this was our land. They were our people. Your family!
I share your outrage, Sir Roiland. I do. But now is not the time to provoke the White Hills. Not with Ramsay Snow coming to see us bend the knee.
The hell with Ramsay Snow, the bastard!
Garrett, you understand what this means. You killed a Bolton, and Ramsay Snow will want his retribution.
We're the ones that should be demanding retribution. This happened on Forrester land!
They killed my family!
And they'll pay for what they've done. That much, I promise. But now is not the time for vengeance.
If not now, when?
We have to be smart. Ramsay Snow will be here within the week.
And what would you have us do? Nothing.
I would have us use our heads, while they're still attached to our shoulders.
Garrett has lost as much as anyone else within these walls. Maybe you can talk some sense into your uncle.
Garrett's suffered enough already. You ask too much of the boy.
He deserves to be heard. It was his family they killed.
My uncle's right. We need to be smart.
Smart. Eddard Stark was smart. And look where that got him. So, what's to be done?
Ultimately, it will be for Lord Ethan to decide.
He's just a boy who can barely hold a sword. He knows nothing of how to lead men.
He is the lord of this house, and he needs our help. It's bad enough the Boltons would have us bend the knee and swear fealty. But now, this, I'll accuse you of murder, and us of protecting you.
The boy was just defending himself.
I'm not faulting him for what he did.
I'd have done the same, as any man would.
Fuck the Boltons. One of their men killed my family.
Aye. You'll say it was justice. They'll say it was murder. It's just the excuse Ramsay Snow would need to put us to the torch and kill us all.
I'd like to see them try.
I'm afraid it's a risk we cannot take. Which is why you cannot stay.
Cannot stay? Duncan, the boy has suffered enough.
You can't send me away.
We have no choice, Garrett.
Where would you have the boy go?
The one place that's safe, beyond the reach of the Boltons.
You're sending him to the wall? The boy's done nothing wrong!
Not in the eyes of the Boltons. I'm afraid it's the only solution. Especially now, when the house is so vulnerable.
Uncle, my place is here. Who would defend the house? You said we need men who can fight.
There'd be nothing we could do to protect you. To stay would bring destruction upon us all.